This man's been told he shipped his broken heater to the wrong place, and now the company can't find it.
They didn't know who I was and never heard of me.
He says he was just following directions. Will customer service fix this mess up? Don Dare investigates today at 5.